King, we often discuss that strategy is so important in a triple threat match. To emerge victorious, a superstar must be able to seize opportunity. That could include letting an opponent do all the work in beating down the other participant and then coming in to reap the benefits.
Everybody's optimistic at this point in the match, but one move and that could all change.
We got a triple threat match, but I'm a triple threat all by myself. Handsome, smart, knows for business.
And you know, it's just a no! He kicks out! Oh, nicely done!
Yeah, real nicely done. I can't believe he's in this. Caught by surprise by the breaker.
I didn't see that coming, neither did he.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
So damaging. He's stalking his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Oh, good Lord, what a sick thud.
He's starting to stumble here. He's going to need to find a way to fire back.
And it looked to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
What a combination. You just don't know what's coming next.
Back in the ring again. We've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. Hey, look at him sneak one in.
He's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right. He kicked out with ease. When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He was able to reverse that.
He's taking some offense. He can't rest on his laurels here. There are two other guys in there that want this match just as much as he does.
But it's important to know that this match has been so evenly contested so far. You really can't pick a winner.
And escaping to the outside, a veteran move to avoid the pinfall.
I don't know if that's a veteran move or cowardice. He's in full-on attack mode now.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
His midsection taking a lot of damage here. There may be no stopping him. Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target.
Yeah, it looked like he was completely out of desperation.
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
And a great counter.
After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's coupling with.
Watch out!
A brutal assault with a brutal headbutt.
Yeah, but Cole, that's got to hurt him as well as it did his opponent. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight.
He's displaying classic offense here.
Yeah, and that's when he's the most dangerous.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. He's struggling a bit here. His chances of winning this triple threat match are starting to dwindle.
Wow, these guys aren't giving an inch, but at some point, one of them got to start pulling away, which is what we might be seeing right now.
Well, at this point, I believe that this is still anyone's match. This is the WWE, after all.
Yeah, this is a toss-up.
Oh, man, I would not want to be on the receiving end of one of those kicks. This guy's just getting worn out.
Oh, check that out. We have a first here this evening.
That was awesome.
It looks like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Off the top rope.
He's going for it all.
This could be it. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. From the top.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
Putting it all on the line.
That's the way it should be.
Oh, man, and I can guarantee he'll think twice about doing that again.
He's looking to create some separation here.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
We may have discovered his favorite move.
You think? He seems to use it often enough.
When this guy's on, look out.
I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying.
Uh-oh. What are we going to see here?
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Oh, a huge slam.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's gotta hurt.
Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The breeze may give him a cold.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King, but I still don't see him giving up.
Will this be it?
I think he's got it.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it. Still down after that.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He's in full-on attack mode now.
And his heartless attack continues.
Man, this is getting tough to watch.
It could be over here.
Yep.
Oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
You know, it's hard to believe, but it looks like he still has some gas left in his tank.
That's what I call getting some hang time. Simply amazing.
Amazing leaping ability.
That move at this juncture of the match makes the intention unmistakable to belittle.
Trying to humiliate your opponent. There's no place for that here. If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly real fast. Ooh, and he got dropped.
Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight.
Well, it seems to be working fine so far. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
And will this be it?
It may be. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Yeah, just look at this man. He's all business.
And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight.
He saw that one coming.
Looks like he's pinpointing the back.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Those eyes are starting to look glazed over.
Now, cut off at the last second. He plants him down with authority.
I think he's through playing around.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Going for the double play to this move. He's inflicting some serious pain here. A win here in this triple threat match can go a long way in solidifying yourself as a serious threat for the rest of the locker room. Few superstars are as dominant as this guy.
Ah! To take a chance like that, do you know how badly he must want to win this? Not this.
He's looking at it again.
Man, he's still down after that move. I almost wonder if his bell got seriously.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Not this!
He's looking at it again.
Can he score? Oh, look at that. He managed to get a shoulder up.
Well, like they say, Cole, timing is everything. He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Oh, and there goes the ref. The official is out of it.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, ref.
Yeah, this should be over. When he gets going like this, there are a few better.
He's going for the pin. This could be it.
I think he's got him.
He drops the elbow.
Oh, his body has to be broken right now. He's showing no signs of letting up. Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet. How much damage did that do?
A lot, from the looks of it.
What a collision! Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. What a powerful slam!
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Keep your eye on this one.
Yeah, this should be good. Give him some air here.
I need some too after sitting next to you.
That hand had a lot of force behind it.
He may never walk the same after that backbreaker.
Extra slow getting back to his base here.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
My, you're right. Such a brutal physical battle this has been. And it's not over yet.
He wants no... Will it be?
Wow! I can't believe he had the energy to kick out of that.
How does he keep doing this?
I don't believe it.
He refuses to lose. Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in.
And he reversed it!
Good move there! He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. Once the mat goes, it's nearly impossible to stand, let alone deliver any offense. Boy, he is really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Good Lord, that wasn't even close.
So that's what it's like being so far off the mark.
And there's the reversal.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
I don't like the look of his eye here, folks.
I don't like his entire face.
There are no allies in matches of this nature, but I wouldn't be surprised to see a temporary union and a little two-on-one battle taking place. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. That landed like a ton of bricks.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Hey, he's going for it again.
This could do it.
Maybe it.
Two.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now.
Playing my games.
Yeah, a little intimidation there. Oh, his body has to be broken right now.
Oh, no. We know what this is. He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
And after that, they wisely retreat from the ring.
No kidding, because they were almost finished.
He's simply reminding him that he's here. He clearly has confidence in that move.
Yeah, he's done it enough. I think everyone knows how that must feel.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
Few superstars are as dominant as this guy. Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Oh, he's in trouble now.
He gets out of trouble there.
Both entertainers go down in a big power slam. I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next.
Me too. I've given up even trying to figure out what they're going to do next. I'm just sitting back watching and enjoying. He was able to reverse that.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
Oh, nice counter.
He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
Will it be?
Two. And there's the face buster. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. And he goes for the cover.
This is it. No way. What a kick out. How did that happen?
Well, it's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Really pushing his opponent to the limit. Here's the cover for the win. Two.
That stock might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Back inside now. Man, that one rocked him.
Avoids the impact there.
Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
There's the cover. Can he do it?
Think he's got him. Two. You know what this is? For the pin and the win.
One. Two.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely.
Oh, man, there it is. That huge pro kick.
The finisher.
Man, he's got to be running on empty at this point.
I'm not sure. He seems to have something left.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
Whoa, take a look at that. We haven't seen that one tonight.
Something new. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. You don't want to get caught outside the ring for too long. Ooh, and he got dropped.
The frequency of this move is becoming deliberate at this point, to say the least.
No kidding. Over and over and over again.
Here we go for the win.
They dug down deep and gets the shoulder up.
Yeah, barely at 2.5.
Wow, what a display of heart and determination.
This could do it.
Maybe it. 2.
Gets clothesline after clothesline.
Yeah, one would have done the trick, but this is
shoulders down. This could be it.
Count, count.
I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
You're right about that, Cole. This has been an all.
Here he goes for the win.
Let's do this.
2. He may be in the best physical condition I've ever seen him in. He's taken to the outside, and you can tell he has evil intentions in those eyes.
Well, you're right about that. I think he's planning on using that cell as a weapon.
And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
What's he gonna do here? What's he gonna do here?
Great reversal.
He's making a statement here with this.
What a counter.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
And this has got to be it. And he escapes with a kick out.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
You have to possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
Ooh, a little showboating going on here.
He was one step ahead on that.
Can he score the pin?
1.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years. Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear here tonight. There will be no fighting out of this.
And will this be it? Oh, and the kick out comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing.
It's going to take more than that to keep him down tonight.
Rolling out of the ring, hoping to escape here.
Yeah, you may have to go all the way to the back to escape.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
Reversal. He was able to reverse that.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring.
Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there. Quick thinking to avoid that.
Will it be?
This one's not over yet, Cole.
Yeah, this match is far from over. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match? This is unreal.
He's certainly showing us something new from his repertoire.
That's cool. I like new stuff. Boy, he just got laid out.
If you're just tuning in, you're watching what is guaranteed to be a Hell in a Cell match for the ages.
Yeah, and that's saying something given the Hell in a Cell matches we've seen over the years.
Getting nailed with a strike like that lets you know just what kind of fight you're in. And he's heading back in.
I can't blame him.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever happens outside the ring. I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. What a move! What a smart move! Oh, wait, nice reversal.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you got to jump on it. Well, back to Unreliable.
Who's Unreliable?
That was my first wife.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. A knockdown, drag-out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Man, these guys are throwing bombs. They're pulling out all the stops. Oh, looking to put an end to this one.
Could this be it?
I think so.
Well, I've never seen him do that before. He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. Man, he almost had his head taken off there.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him. He almost took his head off with that lariat.
Oh, they couldn't find a home for that one.
Well, certainly wasn't due to a lack of trying, Michael. Look how slow he is to recover here. That was some serious punishment.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
Oh, I can't look. He wasted too much time on that one.
This kind of offense he's known for.
Yeah, you're right about that. He's made a name for himself with this.
This is going to be big, one way or another.
No kidding.
And he's heading back in.
Watch out! This might settle the score right here. He's pulling out all the stops tonight. A stiff axe handle.
Man, oh man, did he take a wild swing with that one.
Right. That was wild indeed. Good thing we're over here.
He's dodging his opponent from the top turnbuckle.
Yeah, I wonder what the view's like from up there.
Ouch! After a move like that, he's going to need to see a chiropractor or a spine specialist, whatever he's comfortable with. No pun intended, of course.
Yeah, he's not going to be comfortable for a while.
That'll have you worrying about long-term injuries for sure. The repetition on that move is becoming deliberate. He could pin his opponent with no way. What a kick out. How did that happen? There's no keeping this guy down tonight. Just making his presence felt there. Let's just hope the action doesn't make its way over to...
There's the pin.
He's got some fight left in him.
You know, you can never count this guy out, Cole.
After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one. He's making a statement here with this attack.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. And he goes for the cover.
This is it.
Two. There are a few better. Wow, he's still down after that. Stay down, stay down.
He wants no part of the outside.
And I don't blame him. Nothing good ever. Ooh, nice counter. Well, clearly not afraid to stick with a good thing here, right, Cole?
Even ain't
broke. No, fix it.
He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close. Two. Look at those eyes. Oh, yeah, this could be big. Reversal. What a counter that was. And he reversed it. Good move there.
This is what makes him one of the best in the business. There may be no stopping him.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go. Boy, he just got laid out.
Can he score the pin? He may get the three count right there.
Going to be close. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
looking to build momentum. And this has got to be it.
That's it. It's over. Man, this guy just refuses to quit.
Yeah, never say die attitude out of him. He simply refuses to stay down. Second time's a charm. He can do it here.
I think he's got him.
Uh-oh, and the kickout comes just in the nick of time. I have no idea what's keeping this competitor going. It's simply amazing. After the amount of punishment he suffered, it's simply amazing that he's still in this one.
Oh, my gosh. His neck and back and shoulders driven right into the ground.
Just trying to goad his opponent into making a mistake here.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
See it all on WWE, biting, scratching, and punching like right there.
Those are all the moves you used on me in our WrestleMania match, Cole.
Ooh, face first.
Oh, it's gonna hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. Boy, he is really, and he goes for the cover.
No way. What a kick out. How did that happen? I don't know where he's finding the strength to stay in this one. Second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a life.
Can he score the pin? One, two.
Oh, don't do this. Rolling out of harm's way. Smart strategy there.
And he fails to connect with anything that time.
Man, that was some miss, all right. I can feel the breeze all the way over here.
Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy.
Look at this. Could it be? How much more?
He thinks he has it.
One, two.
I don't know how much longer he's going to be able to go.
Using every ounce of his body.
For the pin and the win.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again.
I don't believe it. He refuses to lose.
And there's the reversal.
Not a lot of spring left in his step right now. You know, I'm not so sure outside is where you want to be. This floor is not very forgiving.
Forgiving? Those mats don't cover up this concrete. He can do it here.
I think you cannot teach the type of tenacity that we're witnessing here. This is unreal.
He simply refuses to stay down.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
And he gets out of the ring, stopping this assault for the moment.
He doesn't want to do this outside the ring.
Well, I don't blame him.
This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
Oh, my. He's wild in there.
Really tired now. That tank of his has to be reading empty.
It has to be, King. But I still don't see him giving up.
Whoa, this isn't good. Here's the cover for the win.
Two.
What a match. I mean, what an unbelievable match. What a victory.